11 for the Hornets. The Morgan State 33-yard line. Tackle by number on the play. So it's first and 10 for the Hornets. Tackle was made by number 4. Number 34, Nadi Jackson. Hard line. Elko's pass is complete to number 7, Justin. A gain of 39 yards on the play. So it's first and 10 for the Hornets. A gain of 39 yards on the play. So it's first and 10 for the Hornets. To number 5, Travis Tarpley. Hornets at the Morgan State 41-yard line. The Hornets at the Morgan State 41-yard line. Intended for number 5, Travis Tarpley. Elko's pass is complete. Tackle was made. Good line. run that through. Hong Chung. At the Morgan State 30-yard line. At the Morgan State 30-yard line. To number five, Travis Tarpley. Rush that time by the quarterback, Nick Elko. Run that time by number 34. Run that time.
Delaware State.
Brandon Roberts at their 35-yard line. At their 28-yard line. Elko's pass is complete to number 7. Or www.meacsports.com. Or www.meacsports.com. Elko's pass is complete to number 81, Ryan, at the Morgan State 40-yard line. Elko's pass is complete to number 25, Malcolm Williams. Elko's pass is complete to number 14, Justin Bruton. Tackle was made by number 4, Landon Roberts. Yard line. For the Hornets at the Morgan State 32-yard line. So it'll be fourth down. Elko's pass is incomplete. Run that time, number 42, Dae Hung Chung. Tackle by number 4, Alandon Roberts. Yard line. Elko's pass is at the 50-yard line. So it'll be 1st and 10 for the Hornets at the Morgan State 35-yard line. Run that time, number 30.
So it'll be 1st and 10 for the Hornets at the Morgan State 35-yard line.
Morgan State 31 yard line. Run that time, number 30.
Second down, 6 for the Hornets. The Morgan State 31 yard line.
On the play.
Seven for the Hornets.